Byron, my question for you is this. Can this team get along?
I mean, I was hoping they could, but things are not starting off the way we would like. These two can't even decide who's going to start the match.
Yeah, very strange situation and a dangerous one as well. They've got to get on the same page against this team.
Hopefully they were able to get over that first hump. And well, maybe not. And they're going to continue arguing again.
Oh, this is getting not bad. Real bad.
Is he going to leave his partner? Is he going to walk out just like that?
So this could turn into a two-on-one handicap match.
Byron, would you partner with Corey in a handicap match?
I mean, sure. He's grumpy, he's aggressive, and he's unpredictable. All the things you want on your side in a match like this.
Don't even put that out in the universe, Cole. I got enough trouble with Saxton as it is.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Position to be in.
Give up now. Swallow your pride. And
how do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
That cost some teeth.
Shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
Storm.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Yes, tag. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Get the best seat in the house, the best view of what's going on.
They're just disrespecting this young man, Corey. That's all this is about.
Mind games, Cole.